I originally got into pediatrics when I was in medical school. I was very, very interested. I saw the interactions with different patients and saw that children were able to bounce back from major conditions. It was a very rewarding rotation that I did in pediatrics and pretty much solidified my choice. Pediatrics is a fun, unique, and challenging field of medicine where you treat the patient and their families. I really loved the relationship you build with the patient. You form a strong connection and get to see them grow. My philosophy of care is to provide personalized and empathetic care based on preventative medicine and promotion of a healthy lifestyle. That includes appropriate diet and exercise. I think together we can overcome any healthcare obstacles and lead the best quality of life. Well, I treat the patient and their families. So for the families, continue to be the best advocate for your patient. If you have any questions or concerns, please bring them up in our patient visits or ask my office. To the patient, I would recommend living a healthy lifestyle that's very active.